or winning at odds of 15-1 for trainer Dan Siliker. So, yeah, Ted Onema, family and friends are sincere.
10-4, we gone. Got that rail advantage. Dumb is forever. Then J-Port High Class Woodjack is in the center. Then it's Mac Justice, Vimy Ridgevertis, H.A. Houston, Desert Valley from the trailing spot. So there you have it. 7 on gate. 1 late. They're at the top of the stretch. Picking up speed. Here they come. This is race 10 in London. It starts right now. They're off. An off stride at the beginning. Dumb is forever. Leaving sharply for the outside gate. H.A. Houston for Andy Moore. Crossed right on over there to lead at 30-1. 3-0-1. That is H.A. Houston out there by 3. Second best is 10-4. Wegon trotting from third is Woodjack, already peeking from the pocket. 10-4. Wegon. Andy Moore says, I don't think so. He's taking on the second favorite here through the quarter mile at 29-3. H.A. Houston turning away. 10-4. Wegon. All alone in third is Woodjack. Trotting at a fourth is J-Port High Class. Fifth best is Desert Valley. Then we go back to Mac Justice. The back marker is Vimy Ridgevertis. And the earliest breaker, Dumb, is forever. Well strung out here as they approach the half mile. H.A. Houston cut up the half in a minute flat. Right there in second. 10-4, we gone. And he's back out for more. Traveling in third is Woodjack. Up on the outside, trying to be fourth. Desert Valley saving ground. J-Port High Class as they bend out of that bottom turn into the back stretch now. 10-4, Wegon shoves ahead in front of H.A. Houston. H.A. Houston calling it a night. This is 10-4, Wegon in full flight, though Woodjack is trotting up a storm to take second. J-Port High Class getting involved from third. 1:30 flat. 4 3/4. 10-4, Wegon is leading. Giving chase is Woodjack. And J-Port High Class continuing third. Mac Justice just took fourth, and into the stretch they come. 10-4, Wegon, the one to take down. It's a Woodjack in second. J-Port High Class, one final push on the outside. 10-4, Wegon. Close for second. J-Port High Class trying to be there against a Woodjack. Rounding out a superfecta was Mac Justice. So another multiple win night for Mark St. Louis this time aboard. 10-4. We gone. 2 minutes. 1/5.
Houston, 5th. Desert Valley was 6th. 29-3. A minute. 1:30 in a mile of 2 minutes, 1/5, 10-4. Wegon was a winner from the top. 1-8-2-3-4-7-5-6. 4:20 on that Lou Sorella best bet. Exactor $28.40. Dollar try $21.05. Super for a buck $69.05. And the late pick five completed there in race number 10. 20-cent pick five came back at $1,284.24.